Where's Harrison? I want to gloat.
I wouldn't talk to Harrison right now. He's just sad. He's having problems with a girl.
You're the girl. I advised him against it, but he didn't listen. I'll talk to Harrison. I'll ask how he's doing. I'll practice empathy.
Really?
Mandy, now that I'm in a relationship, I'm gonna need to start pretending to care about things I otherwise wouldn't give a shit about.
That would mean a lot to Harrison. And me, thank you, Jack.
I'm doing it for me,